Carl, we found out tonight that you will go one-on-one with Cesaro. Just wanted to get your thoughts about that matchup.
Good.
Great.
Great. You know, this place, the WWE, it kind of makes me sick. Like, everybody walks around here, and they get their feelings hurt. They get all sad about stupid things. I mean, last week, we ripped the head off of a teddy bear. And the universe went insane. Well, what's the point of that?
Well, you know, it reminds me a little bit of Sheamus and Cesaro.
Yeah.
I overheard him talking about going out for New Year's Eve. It makes me wonder who picks up the tab on that date.
You know, we came to the WWE for one reason. You know, I've got three children that want iPads. I've got a hot Asian wife that wants an Escalade. I need to make money. I want to make a lot of money. That's what we did. We came here on big, huge, guaranteed downsides, right?
We do whatever we want, whenever we want, everywhere that we go. That's what Gallows and Anderson are built on, and that's exactly what we're doing here in the WWE, and that's exactly what you're going to do to Cesaro tonight, whatever you want.
This is great. Tonight, live on Raw, Cesaro, we show you why we're the highest paid athletes in the WWE.
Not only that, but we're just too sweet.
You better brother shake me.
Ah, you're a great brother.
Don't be too stiff.
You're a great brother. Thank you.